Here are some of the biggest boss event tips that'll help no matter which boss is headed your way. The first tip is to farm harder than Old McDonald himself. I'm talking 7-9 farms by round 40, make all of them into 4-2-0s, eat them up with a 1-0-5 village, and place down more farms. The easiest way to win is by drowning the boss in bananas. Number 2 is know your damage dealers. The super early game damage dealing towers will change with the boss, but the mad is good mid game and the VTSG is a lock for the final two stages. Just plan ahead on where you're going to place them and how you're going to buff them. This leads into the final tip, you need support towers. The biggest ones to have are a super brittle ice monkey, a permabrew alchemist, an ultra boost engineer, a homeland defense village, and a support sun temple. These guys will make the VTSG do way more damage than it could do on its own, but those are some of the biggest tips that I can give for beating elite bosses.